My life didn't follow much of a plan. My dad was an Oglala holy man. His name was Crazy Horse, just like mine. But they called me Curly there at first, though a wild pony ran by during my birth, and later on people took that as sort of a sign. I wore a hawk feather in my hair and looked through people like they weren't there, 'cause for me, I guess you just might say they weren't. I hardly ever sang or talked and spent a lot of time by myself taking walks and looking at the ashes after the fire was burned. Crazy horse, no human ever made me change my course. You can call me sad or mad or lazy horse, but it all adds up to crazy horse. Life's sure a crazy deal, especially when those things in our bad dreams turn real. But when we die, no matter how we feel, we're bound to make the grass grow green. When your people started doing my people in, I sort of had this feeling that we might not win, so I starved myself looking for visions 3 days and nights. So I'd stay awake, I laid down on stones, stuck pebbles between my toes till they bruised my bones, and this here's what I finally saw in the morning light. A pony was approaching with a warrior riding there. He had pebbles in his ear and waist-length hair. He had hailstones on his body and lightning down the side of his face. And when that vision was over and done, I figured that probably I was the one the spirits had chosen to take that warrior's place. Crazy horse, no human ever made me change my course. You can call me sad or mad or lazy horse, but it all adds up to crazy horse. Life's sure a crazy deal, especially when those things in our bad dreams turn real. But when we die, no matter how we feel, we're bound to make the grass grow green. Yes, bullets never had much effect on me. I rode through my enemies like I rode through trees, and most of the time I hardly ever even got a scratch. With hail on my body and lightning on my face, I could go into battle most any place, and at least in a fair fight I never did meet my match. But in the end my disciples turned on me, sort of like that fella from Galilee. Instead of Judas, little big man took part in my betrayal. So when I thought I was safe and on a peaceful track, a soldier stuck a bayonet in my back, not quite as dramatic but effective as a cross of nails. Crazy horse, no human ever made me change my course. You can call me sad or mad or lazy horse, but it all adds up to crazy horse. Life's sure a crazy deal, especially when those things in our bad dreams turn real. But when we die, no matter how we feel, we're bound to make the grass grow green. Crazy horse, no human ever made me change my course. You can call me sad or mad or lazy horse, but it all adds up to crazy horse.